is also a strong knowledge power. Today, if you see the universities, we have about 400 universities, we produce about 10,000 PhDs, and we also produce about a few lakhs of engineering, science, medical graduates, not only to meet the needs of our country, but to meet the needs of the whole globe. So India is also a strong knowledge power. So in this, the pivotal role has been science and technology. That is what is the message I like to give. For any development of a nation, it is the science and technology plays a pivotal role.